Hi guys, in this video I am talking about temporalis muscle flap. The temporalis muscle flap comprises the temporalis muscle with or without the overlying temporalis fascia. It is an axial based flap on anterior and posterior deep temporal arteries. The temporoparietal fascia flap on the other end is also axial flap, but it is based on superficial temporal vessel. The temporalis muscle is fan-shaped muscle arises from lateral surface of cranium. It fills the temporal fossa and is covered laterally by the deep temporalis fascia. It passes medial to zygomatic arch to insert onto the coronoid process and anterior border of ascending ramus of mandible. So we can rotate thereby incision over the cranium in the any intraoral defect like palatal defect. Most common we are constructing the post-palatal, post-mucormycosis cases, palatal reconstruction by this flap. You can do buccal cavity, any oral cavity defect, or you can reconstruct any defect like base of trunk defect or trunk defect by this flap. Flap can be raised by hemicoronal skin incision, and you can see the flap is viable in this video. Thank you so much.